Welcome to A&M Awesome Animals!
Hello, everyone. Today we'll be traveling to Germany and we'll be talking about the German short-haired pointer. Please don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe to our channel for future weekly videos. The German short-haired pointer was no accident. The dog's roots trace back to the 1600s, when the heavy Spanish pointer was crossed with the Hanoverian hound to produce a dog that was interested in both trailing mammals and pointing birds. These all-purpose hunters could also kill wounded game if the need arose. German short-haired pointers are extremely versatile hunting dogs. Bred to be instinctive hunting all-rounders, these multitasking dogs can hunt, point, and retreat, and have been used to hunt quarry of all kinds, including rabbits, raccoons, game birds, and even deer. Smart, friendly, and willing, the GSP is enthusiastic in everything he does without being nervous or flighty. He doesn't like being left alone, however, and can develop separation anxiety. This is a house dog, not a yard or kennel dog. He loves everyone in the family but may choose a special favorite. The German short-haired pointer, which has an average lifespan of 12 to 14 years, is prone to minor health concerns like gastric torsion, hypothyroidism, canine hip dysplasia, osteochondrosis discecans, von Willebrand's disease, entropion, and painus, and major issues such as lymphedema. German short-haired pointers are medium to large dogs with good posture and a regal stance. Males reach a height of 23 to 25 inches and a weight of 55 to 70 pounds, while females clock in at 21 to 23 inches and 45 to 60 pounds. German short-haired pointers are blessed with webbed feet and a narrow muscular build, which enables them to thrive in the water. Swimming with your dog is a great low-impact activity for you both. Just make sure you are both staying safe out in the water. Although they tend to be fantastic swimmers, they do not have an insulating coat like the Labrador Retriever. Because of this, they can get too cold in the water in chillier weather or if the water hasn't warmed up enough yet. Puppies finish growing at different rates. Although a GSP may look physically mature at 6 months, they are still growing and developing. Even after that, these dogs can still show puppy behaviors. They often remain young and puppy-like at heart. This is one of the reasons they require training throughout their lives. They are also intelligent and love learning new things. Often, German short-haired pointers continue to be agile and active well into their old age. In warm climates, GSPs may shed year-round. Elsewhere, the shedding might be more seasonal. Either way, their short hairs can be embedded all around the house. Grooming every few days with a grooming glove or rubber horse brush will help keep the worst of them from your carpet, couch, socks, feet, and etc. Though generally a healthy breed, GSPs can suffer from bloat, a medical emergency in which the stomach fills with air. Exercise and activity should be avoided for an hour either side of eating and drinking. The best time for GSP's dinner is at night after all activity is done. The German short-haired pointer was bred before the first stud book was created in 1870, so the exact breeds that went into its bloodline are unknown. Most people believe that the foundation of the breed is the German bird dog. Other dogs thought to have contributed to the breed include the Spanish pointer, the English pointer, the Dalmatian, the Weimaraner, the tracking hound, and the Vizsla. The German short-haired pointer shares its long snout and floppy ears with most of those breeds. German short-haired pointers have also been used to guard homes, pull sleds, and sniff for bombs. They have a variety of different attributes that make them perfect for any job in and out of the water. Their water-resistant coats repel debris as they swim, while their spoon-shaped webbed paws act as paddles. On land, their heavy nails help them get traction on even rough terrain. Haas is a German short-haired pointer that was donated to the 380th Air Expeditionary Wing by American Legion member George C. Evans. The well-trained pooch is used for sniffing out explosives. Our primary mission is to search vehicles and packages for explosives upon entry to the base, one of his handler staff, SGT Zarek Shanks, has said. We also conduct random walking patrols for suspicious packages and activities. Haas is a hard-working dog with an important job, but it's not worth noting he also happens to look pretty spiffy in goggles.
If you've enjoyed this video, please smash that like button and subscribe to our channel for future weekly videos. See you guys next time. Goodbye!